quiet the mind. Quieting the mind gives you space to have the right thoughts come through. Moving from action to action without injecting the quiet, what usually happens is from a reaction. No reason or thought, just action from a reaction. Quiet and stillness enables the thoughts to be true. The real thoughts of you can come through. Create the space for what's true to you, so you can always be just you. That's a poem, number 42, from my book, Footsteps in the Quiet, 200 Poems by Rusty Bergen.
Where did that poem come from?
It came from some space where I must have had a real need to just quiet myself. And I really couldn't tell you exactly where it comes from, because I have no idea where it comes from, because I'm channeling when I write. So it's not like I'm actually sitting down and thinking about, oh, what can I write today? I just sit down and I try to feel what's going to come out of me today. And this was just that poem that came out that day. But there was no thought to where it was coming from. I can think of many places it came from now, and how often I need to quiet my mind, and how when I'm in a reactive state, it doesn't do anything for me positive. So I guess that's where it came from all my experiences of being reactive and not being proactive.
You do this thing where you have people pick numbers and then you read those poems. So what kind of response have you gotten when people have picked this number?
Well, it's the same response I get from pretty much any poem that's picked. It usually has something to do with a person's life, and it's kind of profound, and they don't understand it, and it's confusing to them, because it never has anything to do with me. It always has something to do with them. And I don't have any idea how that works, but for some reason the book has been like my little Ouija board, and it seems to have messages in every poem that's delivered.